Gentlemen, watch this.
Wait! He's drawing!
That's terrible news for the Smith family.
Judge! Judge! It was a man levitating over yonder!
What? I'll have him arrested immediately.
Now, another trick.
Salem Wardwell,
what?
You are under arrest!
Huh? What? No! What are you doing?
Get up, I must tell you about your trial.
Do I get any consultants or assistants?
Ha! Don't be ridiculous, witch. In my eyes, you're guilty already. It is my duty to inform you of the conditions of your trial.
Conditions?
Yes, the judge, the jury, etc. The jury will consist of members of the Salem clergy. Your judge presiding over your trial tomorrow is Judge Grand. You'll be escorted to your trial tomorrow. Good luck. Please rise for Judge Brown.
We are gathered here to discuss the one Samuel Wardwell on suspicions of being a witch. Samuel, how do you plead?
Not guilty.
Will the prosecutor please come forward and begin the cross-examination?
Thank you, Your Honor. I would like to begin my questioning of Samuel Wardwell. Mr. Wardwell, what were you doing on the 27th of April?
I was out on the main road in town doing a presentation for money to support my family.
And what did this presentation consist of?
Optical illusions. Please, a crowd.
So considering these illusions, as you call them, a little too real to be
illusions. How can you say that?
I call for a witness, Thomas S. Meadows. Mr. Meadows, what happened on April 27th?
Well, I was walking down the road, and I saw a man floating in mid-air. Understandably, I panicked. I went to the judge, who sent the police to arrest this man.
And can you identify the man who you saw floating in the air? Or
yes,
by himself?
I can. It was him!
No!
Order!
Yes, you are.
No. Order!
I believe that's all we need to see.
I haven't even had the opportunity to...
Silence!
Jury, please give us your verdict.
Guilty!
You are hereby sentenced to death by hanging on July 9th.
We are here to execute Samuel Wardwell, a convicted witch and therefore enemy of the state. He is to be put to death by hanging for the high crime of witchcraft. Executioner, you may proceed.
That was his story.